final round in his strawweight battle as, look, he might be suffering a little bit of damage in that left eye.
And he shoots a shot. Takedown does Malachiev.
That's that long distance shot I was talking about with Malachiev with no setup. Hobby tore a ligament or something. But he knows he desperately needs to get this to the ground now.
Take down a single leg as Malachiev trying to get it here. Baccio looking to hold him off, and he gets the
gritty decision-making process right there for him. Starts to test that leg again. Like you said, Rich, on the walk, once Mansoor Malachiev gets you.
This body-body head work is not going to get it done. They're going to start this second round back on their feet. And
Baccio has 9 submissions to his credit.
Stop.
And the first. Going at it here. You're watching ONE Championship to the world's greatest martial artist.
By Malachiev. Another spinning back fist, though, by Malachiev. Look at that.
A grounded opponent, our perfect eagle here in ONE. Baccio able to utilize ONE just now, but Malachiev reverses the position and gets. Looks like we're going to see a third and final round in this strawweight battle as Baccio starts to smile at the camera. Knowing full well he's getting beat up on the ground, Rich.
Todd.
Here to the judges, he can swing the fight. Looking for a takedown is Malachiev, and he gets Malachiev pound into the left side of the body of Baccio. And now Olivier Cost will bring them to their feet. And this is an opportunity for Baccio.
Maybe Baccio, because the judges don't have really the replays that we get to see in the camera.
Yeah, and Pasha's done a great job of defending these takedowns as well. Just keep in mind that the guard position is a neutral position. This is
and now you see Malachiev is now in the guard of Baccio.
Also in a choke,
yeah,
right?
Guillotine position.
Malachiev driving in there as he gives the thumbs up to us and the fans that he's okay.
Malachiev doing the Hulk Hogan here, but you need to show something that you're trying to get out of that position.
Well, Malachiev faced adversity for the first time in his career, and he believes
by unanimous decision, Joshua